it's not very fair that you have to do all the cooking for us, Anna.
It's okay. Since I'm an alternate, at least I feel like I'm helping out this way.
This is delicious.
You really think so? Thank you very much.
When we eat in a place like this, it tastes even better.
I agree. This is what camping is all about. All of us together, sharing food, helping each other, being with friends, and,
Why do you push them aside?
Because I really don't like them.
Then I'll eat them for you. What's the matter?
Nothing, Laurie.
Well, well, it looks like the two of them are getting along pretty well over there. Anyway, this is really good, Anna. I think you're going to be an excellent housewife someday.
Thanks, Ee-chan, I guess.
So are you two planning to marry?
One step forward!
Now that is a miracle.
She won! She won! She actually won! Akari Kanzaki has won the race! The humans, the Earth, have risen victorious!
We won. We really won. I can't believe it!
You're not going over there?
I'm not into that kind of thing.
Really?
Yeah.
Once again, you have shamed my family. Time for punishment!
Akari! Hey guys, I'll be right there! I'm coming!
Huh? Akari?
Anyone want to race me?
On your mark! Get set!
You're changing a light bulb in the middle of a party?
No, of course not. I was just going to, propose a toast.
Yo, everyone, shh. Sharon's got something to say.
I'd like to toast my mom for taking off to Hawaii so we can have the blowout party of the year.
Yeah, this is me having fun!
Sharon Esther Spitz.